Hello students, how are you? I hope you are very well. Welcome to online classes. I am Sadhana Tripathi, your subject teacher of English. Today we are going to learn about opposite words. So students, let's start. WRITE, opposite. WORDL, words. Right, opposite words. IN, in. OUT, out. IN, OUT, out. In means under. Out means bahar. In opposite, out. FAT, fat. Fat means mota. THIN, thin. Thin means patla. Thin means patla. GWD, good. Good means acha. BAD, bad. Bad means bura. NEAR, near. Near means pass. Stick hamare paas hai. NEAR, near. FAR, far. Chak, humse dur hai. FAR, far. LEFT, left. Left means baya. Left means baya. RICHT, right. Right means daya. Right means daya. Left opposite, right. Once again, I and in. OUT, out. FAT, fat. THIN, thin. THIN, thin. Thin means patla. GWD, good. Good. BD, bad. Bad means bura. NER, near. Near means far. FAR, far. Far means good. LEFT, left. Left means daya. RICHT, right. Right means daya. Ye beta aapko hum hi batayenge. In. In means andar. IN, in. In ka apne jaise OUT, out. Out means bahar hua hai. Waise hi OUT, out ka opposite IN, in hoga. Out ka opposite in aur in ka opposite out. Okay? FAT, fat. Fat means mota. Aur THIN, thin. To fat ka opposite thin aur thin ka opposite fat. Okay? GWD, good. Good means acha. BAD, bad. Bad means bura. Good ka opposite bad. To bad ka opposite good. BAD, bad ka opposite good. GWD, good. Good means acha. NEAR, near. Near means far. Near ka opposite FAR, far. Far means dur. To FAR, far ka opposite NEAR, near. NEAR,